longtime supporter along with a longtime puller in helping organize this thing a couple years back. This is six-cylinder updraft carburetor, airplane carburetor on it. Comes up on the RPM, kind of rolls off the clutch, gets on the throttle. Tommy, yep, on his four, decided to go a little bit to the right. now hooked up on the Dodge.
Thank you.
signal. We reset the sled a little bit, tighten it up a little bit. He being the first puller, turned it down, come back. That gave us the option of changing up the sled. Gotta put Bob back in the pack. Goes back to pulling here, see what he can do with his international. concerns logging?
Thunder.
something is wrong in that bottom end.
It don't sound right.
20.0 on those
people. I was looking for a weather report, but I just got it.
Oh, darn it.
One of the four. It'll be rain days and all the demo deer on the John Deere. All out of your hometown, just up there in New Canton, Ted Ingram. On the Acme Rocky Ford. Yeah.
18.0 on the speed.
But Adam Sullivan said he wants to make a run. He'll make a run.
246.90, 246.90, 11.9. Thanks for tuning in.